Just showing off one of the favorite pairs of grays I got. This is a father and a daughter. I think they look great together. Hope they produce. My gut tells me they will. But your gut goes a long ways in this. There's been a lot of times in the chicken business. My gut would tell me something and somebody would say something or talk me into something else. And if I'd listened to my gut, I'd been better off. So learn to trust your feelings. That gut feeling don't always have a great reasoning to it. Sometimes it's just a feeling you get. Sometimes you made a pair of chickens together and it's just a feeling you get when they're together and how they look together. They're compatible. He's not all over her, you know? Not chasing her to the roost. Kind of like he likes her company, you know? I think things up there are a big deal. Thanks. Pair of my blue face I'm breeding this year. I'm awful proud of. I pulled him from grass. Been moving that rooster around a lot. He's one of my favorites. That's an older hen and a young cock. But that's what you can see. I think they look great together. I love the old blue face chicken.
Ha 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 ha.